Hey guys, Tidy Beats here, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm going to be doing an unboxing of this. It is what I remember. It's a G Fuel flavour, but I can't remember which one. So yeah, let's get into this, shall we? Fuck's sake. Like I say, I need to stock up on videos because I ain't got nothing done for Christmas yet, and I'm not going to be here with my PC for Christmas sort of thing. I will be on Boxing Day, but not like Christmas Day. So I need to get a load of videos done this week. And this weekend for Christmas. Otherwise, no videos. I'm going to do my best anyway. Right, what was this? Oh, it was this one, was it? One sec, guys. I'm so glad you can't see that. Okay, it's this one. And I got, guys, Phase X. Yeah, it's in one I haven't tried yet. I thought I might as well try it. Says it's a collector's edition, so. Says it's collector's edition, so why not get it, sort of thing. If you guys want to see all the information on the back. I don't know if it'll focus because of my keyboard. Give me a second, I'll sort that out. Let me just turn. Give me a sec, guys. Let me just go like that and turn off. Is it not going to do it? There we go. There we go, guys. Hopefully, you guys can now see. Let me just put the torch on. Hopefully, guys, you can now see. He wants to focus, that is. Not gonna focus. Nope, I don't think it's gonna focus today, guys. I'm sorry. Should I do that? Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I can't get it to focus very well. I don't know what's wrong with it today, but guys. Here it is, Phase X. I hope you guys have enjoyed this quick video, and if you have, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.